guys. Today I wanted to share with you my Erin Condren planner. My new planner for 2015 arrived today and I am really, really excited about it. And this is my first Erin Condren planner, so it's even more exciting. And I'm just showing you guys the box, and I know a lot of you know what this box looks like. A lot of us own these planners or have received them and know what the box looks like, but it is so beautiful. I wanted to show you guys what it looked like, especially the bottom. I love this pattern. It is beautiful. So let's open it up. The first thing that is in the box is this beautiful catalog. Oh, I love that. Look at that shininess on the catalog. Very pretty. Just showing all the items that they have available. You get a $15 off gift card. Yay, that's exciting. I can buy some covers with that. And just all of the items that they have available. So very cool, very neat. I'll be hanging on to that. And then a cute little welcome. So I really like that as well. Cute little welcome card with another discount. We have a couple of stickers here, I believe. This one is Reach for the Stars, which is really adorable. And this one here that is a really pretty quote that says, "A negative mind will never give you a positive life." So I love that. And then we have this adorable little envelope. We're going to just open that up real quick. I love how well everything is packaged. It's very cute. And just a bunch of stickers. These look like labels to and from. Really cute. Oh, I love this one, from one chick to another. Really fun. So we have a leopard and these stars, the chick and the chevrons, an owl, and a happy birthday, cheers, and this really cute pattern. Happy everything and gift for you to enjoy. Happy birthday. And this book belongs to. And that's kind of cute, that little apple one. So loving these stickers. Really cute. And here is my planner. Yay. I'm really excited about this. Okay, so let's open this up. Oh, I love it. And I'm just going to pull out everything that I ordered so that it is not too noisy with the tissue paper. I just went with the simple basic cover because I thought it was cute. Let's zoom in and take a closer look at it. Okay, here is the book. You have your clear ruler here on the front, and here's the cover. I just went with just my simple first name. I didn't want anything too crazy on it. Okay, let's open it up and take a look. Okay, the first sentence says, "A week on the go, life planner. This is my life." I really love this. And this is the new removable covers, so I'm excited about that. Okay, work hard, play hard, very pretty. We have the month's overview, really nice. Life doesn't have to be perfect to be wonderful. And this book starts in January. That's what I decided to do with it. And I really, really like that. So here is the whole month at a glance for January. Really cool. And you have a little bit of, I think, December here. I'm not sure. Let's take a look. Yeah, and we have January that starts here, so I'm really super, super excited about this. Really pretty. And you have a tab for each of the different months. We have March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Really, really cool. We have a notes section that I really like. Love these little asterisk kind of flower shapes at the bottom. Very cute. I love this sketchy doodle paper that's on here. Really cool. I'll show you a close-up of that. I really love that design. Really pretty. And the chevron across the top. really cool. This is 2016 and 2017. Where's the time going? It's crazy. Believe you can and you will. And here are just the standard stickers that you get with each of the planners. We have birthday. All these are birthday in just the different colors. I really like those. Those will come in handy because I am terrible at remembering people's birthdays. We have game, hair appointment, doctor appointment, mani-pedi, and vacation. All of these will come in definitely in handy for me. We have sale and dentist appointment in here, day off. These are all great ones that I will definitely use. I didn't choose to specialize those labels. Those are just how they come. And then you get your blank plain ones, which I adore. I love these because I have a lot of planner stamps that I can use for stamping. And then you get the Keep It Together folder, really nice. And the Forget-Me-Not Perpetual Calendar and Contacts, really loving that. That is super cute. Really cute little book here. Okay, and then we have our little zipper bag here, which I love, and more stickers tucked inside. So I love that. I just think they do such an awesome job packaging everything, and I love the stickers with my name on them. Really cute, and more freebie stickers, which is awesome. Really loving those. And that is it, guys. That is everything. This is the back cover. And I did get the one with the silver binding. I did want to get the gold at first, and then I changed my mind back and forth. But I ended up ultimately getting the silver because I figured even if I put gold on it, I do like to mix the two mediums of silver and gold. I got so excited about the planner, I forgot the two little extra things I bought. I bought the pen holder. And I bought a package of the coil clips. So those were the two little extra items that I purchased. And that's it, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye.